Jim Meisner. He's all right. He's waving to you, folks. He took a big hit from Danny Gaddis, who's a regular at the Flat Rock Speedway on their figure eight.
Check out our drivers.
of Kelly Hollister. Pepitone into the 66th of Kelly Hollister.
Thank you.
here, a weapon. We must remove it, folks. We can't leave it there. That thing gets hit, comes up in the grandstands. Well, I don't think I have to explain it. Looking for the green flag any second now, folks. The leader has one lap to go. Here we go. Green flag out for Josh Cloud in the 067. Towed off just a little bit ago, finishing fifth.